All right, take out all the goodies now. I'm going to try to do it. Yeah, what is this on my head? Doesn't matter now, this is the first one. Woman down and boys, she's there. We have Stevie out front on a 35 lap pace, 35 hours, 4 bridges, and 255 and 6 down and 3 on a. Listen. Oh, 2 cars. 2 cars left to go in this race.
Open track.
Some primo practice time right now. That also counts for something, so you don't want to be slow. She's probably loving it, but only one rolling speed bump, it's so free. Down on BDL, after 8.4 from Scooby. This is how up to 9.1. Both starting in the LTC approach. But we're in the 5 by 6. He's standing on 35, Ruby on a 32. Yeah, Ruby
just
kind of
running the
first beat of GT1, 115.25. He just called it GT1 because, well, you only need a couple. Cruiser now with 30 to go, Scooby down to 8.3, halftime down in the hot lap of the race, end of the class, I believe. Still on 35 lap 36, Rizzo on a 32.5 flat, getting close to that 33, and now he's going to hop on it as he drops a 9 flat, his personal best. Can you try to keep starting to figure things out? 110 to go, guys, 110 left to go. The next race. As I said earlier, it is Heat 1 and 21.5 touring car. That would be Matt Lander, Todd Neptune, and Gene Foster.
Come on, Grizzly. Nice pass. Yeah, I think Scooby's from a different planet. I think he was born on a different planet. You were a little tail happy? Right. I don't have that problem, but my car wasn't working today.